guys, it's Katie. I can't believe I'm finally filming this video. Today is Sunday, November 12th. The Taylor Swift Reputation album has been out for 2 days now. Technically, it was like Thursday night at 9 p.m. here on the West Coast. And I was at a wedding and I could not listen to the album because I wanted to film this reaction video. We flew back in from being out of town late last night. My friends have been texting me, blowing me up, asking me what I think about the album, sending me their reviews, their predictions on what my favorite songs will be, and I haven't heard any of it. Aside from, I obviously listened to Look What You Made Me Do when it first came out, then Ready For It, then Gorgeous. I did not, however, listen to Call It What You Want because it was like less than a week, I think, before the album, or a week, and I just wanted to hold on and wait for the album. So, I've never done one of these videos. We will see how this goes. Yeah! For those of you who don't know, I'm a huge, massive Taylor Swift fan. I've seen her in concert 5 times. I love all of her albums. Everybody in my life knows me as a Taylor Swift fan, like, oh, that girl loves Taylor Swift, hence why my phone has been blowing up about Taylor Swift and the album. I'm nervous, I'm excited, I'm all of it. Out of the 3 that I've heard so far, Ready For It is my favorite, Gorgeous is probably my 2nd favorite, and Look What You Made Me Do is probably my 3rd, but I do really love all of them. They're super different, but I'm super excited. First song is Ready For It, and I've heard it, and you've heard it, so let's listen to it. Ah, Reputation. Here we go. Don't try it all though. You're more than my exes, but they act like such a man, so. Let it let the games begin. Let the games begin. Let the games begin. Second song, Endgame. Featuring Ed Sheeran and Future. I've not heard the best things about this song. I've heard it's like a rap song. I'm nervous. Like, I actually have real butterflies. Ah, I'm so nervous. Okay. I wanna be your endgame. I wanna be your first string.
Okay.
This is so weird. It doesn't sound like a Taylor Swift song at all. Where's Ed? I like this part. Here's my boy. See, Ed Sheeran already kind of like raps on his song, so this feels natural. Future's a rapper. And Taylor introduced her rapping side with Ready For It, so I'm not mad at this. Okay, I liked it. Honestly, very different. It's gonna take me a few times to listen to it, but I didn't think it was like that crazy, like rap-ish. I expected it to be like straight hood, and I was gonna be like, wait, what are you doing, Taylor? But I was not mad at that. Next is I Did Something Bad. I've heard this is good as well. I should probably stop saying that because I've heard they're all pretty good, honestly. So let's just listen. I never trust a narcissist, but they love me. Mmm, girl. Crimson red paint on my lips. If a man talks shit, then I own nothing. I don't regret it one bit, cause he had it coming. Oh, I love it. Had to do a little Insta story there. Okay, I heard her first profanity. Love it. Ooh, I like that. Interesting. I never trust a playboy, but they love me. I like that. But if he drops my name, then I owe him nothing. And if he spends my change, then he had it coming. That's right, girl, you tell him. Receipts, there she goes with that again. Even if you're not a witch, you hear that? This sounds nothing like her old stuff. It's crazy. Okay, next is called Don't Blame Me. I like that last one. Don't blame me, love make me crazy. If it doesn't, you ain't doing it right. Amen. Lord save me, my drug is my baby. This is about love. like a happy one. I like that line. My name is whatever you desire. I'm not crazy about this one so far. I'm just, I once was poison ivy, but now I'm your Daisy. I like that. My drug is my baby, I be using it for the rest of my life. It's like kind of soulful. I love my girl, but this one's a little repetitive and slow for me. So my friend Hani had sent me her full like synopsis and breakdown of all the songs, and I was thinking of not looking at it while doing this, but now I kind of want to just to kind of see what she says. Okay, so the next one is Delicate. I've heard multiple people say they think this will be one of my favorites. Hani said it sounds like Imogen Heap, which I like her. She has like kind of really interesting music, so we will see. So far, I Did Something Bad's my favorite out of the new stuff I've heard, like not counting Ready For It. Okay. Let's do this. Delicate. Listen for the best. Oh, total Imogen Heap. Just with the synthesizer. You must like that's why. We can't make any promises now, can we, babe? But you can make me a drink. You can make me a drink. Yeah, girl. On the east side, where you at? Phone lights at my nightstand. I love it. Oh, I'm feeling this. Oh, damn, never seen that color blue. My reputation's never been worse, so you must like me for me. It's the second time she's used the word reputation in a song, I think, if not more, but. Is it cool that I said all that? Cause I know that it's delicate. Oh, I like this. I like it. She's talking about like the delicate beginnings of a relationship. Okay, this is my favorite one so far. I like that. Do the girls back home touch you like I do? Okay, definitely my favorite one so far. And I forget if I said this already or not. My friend Danny told me that my top five would be, in no order, Getaway Car, Dress, King of My Heart, Dancing With Our Hands Tied, and Delicate. So we haven't heard any of the other ones yet, aside from Delicate. And so far, Danny, you're on the right track. Next up, we all know this song, Look What You Made Me Do. I'm a fool, no, I don't like you. Okay, So It Goes is next. Cut me into pieces. Gold cage hostage to my feelings. Interesting sound so far. Connie said this sounded like Lana Del Rey-ish. You can see that. Ooh. Taylor's a woman on this album, and I like that. I feel like she's not holding back. She's being promiscuous and like, I don't know, I love that. I mean, she's my age. We're born in 89. She's like a little bit younger than me, month-wise, but we're grown women, you know? I like the way she says that, the So It Goes part. Ooh, this girl. Ooh. This song is a little bit dirty. And all the pieces fall. Oh, I like that. I like that little whisper. Good touch, Tay. Scratches down your back now. I hear you, Taylor. Wow. So Now It's Gorgeous, and I've heard this song, and I love it. But that last song was a little bit frisky. You should take it as a compliment that I got drunk and made fun of the way you talk. I wish she wouldn't have released it. I would have rather heard it for the first time now. And I got a boyfriend, he's older than us. He's in the club doing I don't know what. Okay, Delicate is probably my favorite so far. But So It Goes is really cool too. Okay, next we have Getaway Car. I think this is one that Danny said would be my favorite. Yeah. I wanted to leave him. I needed a reason. He said, X marks the spot clue.
We fell apart. He poisoned the well. I was lying to myself.
They said it was the most like Taylor sounding.
We were cursed.
I can hear that.
A shotgun shot in the dark. You were driving the getaway car. We were flying. But you weren't thinking.
Yeah.
And I was just drinking.
She is a drinker. She's
I was screaming.
Promiscuous. I love it.
I knew it from the first old fashioned. We were cursed. It hit you like a shotgun shot to the heart.
Oh, yeah. Okay, she has sung a lot about alcohol and like promiscuous things. So, get it, girl. Nothing good starts in a good way. Oh, yes.
Until I switch to the other side.
I like that bridge.
I'm in a getaway car. I left
yes.
you in a motel bar. Put the money in a
that
bag
background.
And I stole the keys. That was the last time you ever saw me. Driving.
Oh yeah.
But we never
this is my favorite right now.
Nothing good starts in a getaway car.
Okay, that just became my favorite. Hands down. I loved it. Okay, King of My Heart is next. According to Danny, this will also be in my top five.
I'm perfectly fine.
And Hani likes it too.
Baby, like, shine on clothes. You rule to me, I'm an American queen, and you rule to me like
didn't see that coming.
Rule the kingdom inside my rule. And all that wants you are the one I have been waiting for.
Aww.
Body and soul.
I'm assuming this is about that Joe guy, her boyfriend.
All the boys in their expensive cars, the Range Rovers and the Jaguars.
That part's funny.
What do you do? And all that wants you are the one I have been waiting for.
My friends know me well.
Body and soul. And all that wants is this the end of all the endings. My broken bones are mending.
Also didn't expect that.
Up on the roof with a schoolgirl crush, drinking beer out of plastic cups.
Alcohol again.
Mean, fancy stuff. Baby, all at once, this is enough. And all at once, you.
Okay, I loved that. My friends are right. Delicate, Getaway Car, and King of My Heart are my top three so far. Okay, this is called Dancing with Our Hands Tied. Honey said it's a Vegas-y jam. Danny thinks I'm gonna love it.
I loved you in secret, 25 years old. I could have spent forever with your hands in my pocket.
That line about 25 years old, this maybe is also about Joe? He's younger than her, I think.
People started talking, putting us through pieces. Bad feeling.
I didn't expect that chorus. I like when that chorus drops. It's a good pregame song. Oh yeah, I want to be with my friends right now, like with a cocktail in hand, listening to this. Maybe when she said 25 years old, she's talking about herself. How old was she when 1989 came out? Well, I'm 28. She's about to be 28. So, okay, next is Dress. Everyone says I'm gonna love this. Hani loves it. She said there's like a Stranger Things keyboard sound almost in the background.
Our secret moments in your crowded room. They got no idea about me and you. I don't want you like a best friend. Only wrote this just so you could take it off. Take it off.
I actually read that lyric already, but still.
Call your name into my bedpost. Cause I don't want you like a best friend.
I don't want you like a best friend.
Only wrote this just so you could take it off.
Get it, girl.
I'm spilling wine in the bathtub. You kiss my face and we're both drunk. Everyone thinks that they
alcohol.
Know us.
Again.
They know nothing about all of this.
I'm trying to party with Taylor, man. She sounds more fun than I underestimated her. I wonder if this song is about a friend of hers that she had interest in. Just because of that line. I hear the Stranger Things keyboard, hon. I hear it.
Flashback when you met me, your buzz cut and my hair bleeds. Even in my worst times, you could see the best of me. Now I will wake up by your side.
Oh, maybe it is about him.
My one and only lifeline. I woke up just to see my name in every picture. Stops.
I like that. Okay, I like this song. I feel like this is one that I'm gonna go from liking to being like obsessed with.
You made your mark on me, golden tattoo.
Golden tattoo, what does that mean? Okay, next is This Is Why We Can't Have Nice Things. That title intrigued me, and I've heard it's like a diss track. Kanye doesn't really dig it.
So nice throwing big parties, jumping to the pool from the balcony, feeling so Gatsby for that whole year.
I like that line.
My parade, I'm shaking my head, I'm locking the gates. This is why we can't have nice things.
She's referring to before she like went off the face of the earth, and she like wasn't on social media forever. She used to be on it all the time, like throwing parties and stuff.
It was so nice being friends again. There I was giving you a second chance.
Oh, this is totally about Kanye. This is about Kanye, 400%.
Therein lies the issue. Friends don't try to trick you, get you on the phone and mind twist you. And so I took an axe to amend it. So shady. This is why we can't have nice things.
I like it.
Here's a toast to my real friends. They don't care about that. He said, she said. And here's to my baby. He ain't reading what they call me lately.
She loves
and
him.
Here's to my mama.
Good.
Can't
even say it with a straight face.
This is why we can't have
nice. I don't even like this. I dig it. Whoever her baby is, I'm assuming it's her boyfriend Joe. She is like singing his praises. I dug it. Next is Call It What You Want, which I'm gonna pause real quick. This is the fourth song that she released before the album, so most people heard it before, but it's the one that I didn't listen to because I wanted to have extra songs to listen to. Side note, I'm really sad to see there are no bonus tracks with this album. Normally she has bonus tracks on the Target version. There doesn't appear to be any, but anyway, this is Call It What You Want. I've heard this is also about her boyfriend, Joe, her baby.
My castle crumbled overnight. I brought a knife to a gunfight. They took the crown, but it's alright.
Hmm. Is that like when she...
All the liars are calling me one.
Kind of stopped being so...
Nobody's heard from me for months.
Yeah.
I'm doing better than I ever was. My baby's fit like a daydream. Walking
my baby.
Down. I'm the one he's walking to.
That's what she calls him.
Call it what you want, yeah. Call it what you want to. My babies fly like a jet stream.
Oh.
High above the whole scene. Loves me like I'm brand new.
I like it.
So call it what you want, yeah. Call it what
I like
you
that.
Want
call it what you want. Yeah, because their relationship is super private.
Bridges burn, I never learn. At least I did one thing right.
Aww.
I did one thing right.
Thank you. I hope they last.
So call it what you want, yeah. Would you run away with me? Yeah.
Cute.
So call it what you want, yeah. Call it what you want to.
That was very cute. I'm sad there's only one more. The next and last song is New Year's Day. It's supposed to be like a ballad. Interesting.
Girls carrying the shoes down in the lobby.
True that.
I'll be cleaning up bottles with you on New Year's Day.
Aww. This is like more stripped down.
My hand through. Don't read.
Ooh, guitar.
Last page. Whose laugh I could recognize anywhere.
Aww.
Please don't.
Isn't that true though?
Ever become a stranger whose laugh I could. could recognize anywhere.
You can recognize
this glitter on the floor,
a person you've spent a long time with, like voice and laugh, you know, it, like
girls
ingrained.
The you and me forevermore.
She gets really low right there.
Could recognize anyone to you.
It just fades out. Yeah. Wow. Wow, 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 wow. Okay, so part of me wishes that I wouldn't have had that influence from my friends of like telling me, you're gonna love Getaway Car, you're gonna love this. I mean, they were right, and it was kind of fun for me to listen to or read about the songs before I could listen to the album, because it was hard for me to hold out. Even though it's only been a couple of days, you Taylor Swift fans know that it's hard to hold out. The only reason I say that is because that way I could have like a 1000% authentic, like, opinion, you know, without influence. But it was still kind of fun, and I'm gonna say first listen my top five favorite were, that's hard because I'm gonna like exclude Gorgeous, Look What You Made Me Do, and Ready For It, just because I've already heard those so many times. Delicate, Getaway Car, King of My Heart, Dress, and This Is Why We Can't Have Nice Things, honestly. But with that said, I still, like, I need to re-listen. Like, I need to re-listen on a repeat, in my ears, in my head. I'm so excited. Leave me a comment down below what your favorite song is. I also really, really like Call It What You Want. That was my first time hearing that one, so I'm excited. Oh my gosh, Taylor is here. Reputation. I'm now going to re-listen, read the lyrics, let this all stew and marinate, and text back all my friends who have been like, what do you think of the album? I really want to go to her tour when she releases tickets, and I'm going to go listen to this album more times. I wonder what will be her next single. I don't know. Getaway Car, probably, or I don't know. Now it's like almost hard to even keep them all in my head, but they all have pretty good beats, so... Oh, was it Dancing With Our Hands Tied? I don't know. I need to re-listen. I'm going to stop rambling. I'm going to leave you here. Thank you very much for watching. Subscribe if you haven't already. Leave me a comment, a thumbs up, a hey, a hi, your favorite Taylor Swift song, Off Reputation, and I'll see you in my next video. Love you.
Gorgeous.